No matter how hard the seahorse may wish,
Jesus decided that he would be a fish.
No prancing or trotting would he ever do, just swim around the sea with a friend or two. So he swims all day long with his fast-spinning fin.
Galloping and trotting are not for him.
But the seahorse is special in his own special way.
Every one of God's creatures has a part to play.
The daddy seahorse is special, it's true.
He has a pouch like a kangaroo.
He carries all the babies till they're ready to hatch.
Then they all swim together finding food to catch.
So if the creature is big,